I need you with me. God, you're just sitting back there thinking that none of this means anything to me. Because it obviously doesn't mean anything to you.
What the hell are you talking about?
But if you want to throw it all away because you don't trust me...
Yeah, maybe I do.
I'm so sorry, but you've got to try.
Oh, it's real. Yeah.
I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever do is never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right?
Yeah. So what do we do?
You gotta get help.
From where? I'm tired. What did I do wrong?
What is this?
She can cross from her parallel world to your parallel world, and that means the walls of the universe are breaking down.
Is it real?
Real?
Trust.
I mean, come on, hunters, right?
Right?
I mean, we're practically family.
It's not that simple. I'm the Slayer.
What about us? Why do we have to sacrifice seven?
I don't know why. Doctor said we didn't have much time.
Yeah. You don't want to make this work. You just want to make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't want to know my hurt yet. Let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm going to have to leave. Please don't come after me.
What do you expect me to do?
I don't really want to think it all. Go ahead, just drink it all.
Death is your
like wrong.
Death is your
I'm going to talk to you. You're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. Give it all to you.
I can't.
What?
I can't be with you. It's a huge last hit of a mistake, and I can't go there again. It's just doomed. And I can't do doomed again right now. Sorry.
I couldn't stop anything. She still made a deal.
We both need a little time to process everything.
All I can think about is how much this job has cost us. We've lost so much.
That's what I keep saying. Stay here. I mean, here. Will you just hold me?
I felt like I had this whole gut.
Destiny. There's no such thing. Is
there? It's more than that. We were always heading for this.
Like I was missing something.
Death is your gift. Death
is your gift.
You know what it was? It was you.